sinasabi na sa akin ngayon lang, ano? Ngayon lang. So, it's very surprising. Alam mo, ang first reaction ko ngayon, ayaw ko nang patulan yan. I don't want to dignify that. It's so foul. It's character assassination. Pareho naman po kami professional ng Pangulo. Pareho rin po kami public servants. So, sana hindi na po siya, hindi po siya nagre-resort sa ganyan ng mga foul means. To me, that's very foul. Mm-hmm. Saan man nang galing ang informasyon na yan, sana dinu-double check. Sana inaalam ang source. Kanino mga nanggaling yan? Na mga, that's really foul. Ayaw ko talagang i-dignify yan.
Hindi makaka-apekto dun sa isasagwan.
Hindi po ako matitinag.
What would you make of the timing na lang? That this happened?
Very bad timing. I don't know kung ano po agenda. Agenda nila. Na they're resorting to character assassination. That is a very clear case of character assassination. And I did not expect the president to do that. Sa totoo lang.
Ma'am, parang... Okay. Thank you, ma'am.